away very effective forecheckers tonight. Extremely so. Gooley with a cross checks to the back of Leipzig as they roughhouse behind the cage and in front of it.
Are they ever engaged for battle here tonight, especially this line? I'm very impressed with how they played. Look at Leipzig.
He's another thunderous hit. Stevenson fires. He scores. Will it count? There's a melee going on behind the net.
Well, you can feel that.
Oh, gosh. Straight rights landed. Hathaway just put one right on the kisser of Grant.
Yeah, you feel that coming here. Because a Leipzig shift. I mean, he was running around like crazy. What a shift for Leipzig, Joe. I mean, that line, I mentioned the word engaged. That's competing. Now we've got another fight breaking out.
That's Hathaway. Richie and Hathaway.
Yeah, Hathaway still involved with Richie. Richie not happy that he grabbed Grant probably. And
actually,
now he's got two guys.
There.
Yeah, now he's got two guys. Another guy has to step in there because it's 2-on-1 on Hathaway there. And Gudbransson can throw him with the best of them.
At 6'5", 225.
Yeah. And look, he's going after both of them here.
And Tom Wilson wishes.
Yep. And Hathaway's wishing that the linesman would let him throw.
Linesman getting some help from the referees. I still have a question as to whether or not this is 3-0 or 2-0.
I think it's 3-0. I think that goal is well in after that fight breaks out, Joe. It's just about a combustible simultaneously fight and goal, and therefore the goal should count. Here it is down low. Watch Leipzig come in. Beautiful hit. Doesn't get better than that. Shoulder into the chest. Play continues. After the big hit, the puck comes out to the slot. Leipzig cross-checking, working over Gooley, and along with Gudbransson. But here it happens, right here. Watch the hit. Beautiful. It comes to Hathaway. He throws it into the slot. The Capitals score. There's no whistle there. Chandler Stevenson buries it, but it's all because of Leipzig, and the referee should get this right because it should be a goal for Chandler Stevenson, 3-0 Caps.
Wes McCauley was right there, and we did not see him reach for his whistle, and then Hathaway just smokes Grant. Whoa. With the right there.
This is 4-6 nights, and the boys are putting on a show.